Today is obviously one of the most difficult days in the history of the city and the country.
The entire building has just collapsed. It's folded down on itself.
Another plane just flew in.
The whole side has collapsed.
The whole building has collapsed.
He walks, he sits it down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. Seagulls left, and you stay right. Between the lines of fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life.
Stopped at like 68, and there's a woman in a wheelchair, and I got her in the strap, just carried her down the steps.
And it was just chaos everywhere.
Let him know that you know best, 'cause after all, you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong, the things you told him all along, and pray to God he hears you, and pray to God he hears you. And where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness. I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life.
Look at this and you just say to yourself, why?
It seemed like it wasn't even real.
A big explosion happened. Some guy came out. I helped him out.
He begins to raise his voice. You lower yours and grant him one last choice. Drive until you lose the road or break with the ones you follow. He will do one of two things. He will admit to everything, or he'll say he's just not the same. And you'll begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life.
I've never seen anything like it. It's one of the worst things I've ever seen in my life.
How to save a life.
We all gotta stick together.
It's a life-changing experience. You really appreciate everything.
I was very lucky to get out.
How to save a life.
I'm number 3 on flight 11.
A plane is crashing, Debra. This is at the World Trade Center, sir. I have a woman that's hanging from the building from the northwest side of the One World Trade.
Stay calm, PD. I agree with you that you need air, but I can't tell you to break a window. Now, I can't tell you to
floor break number 88, building 2. You have a heavy smoke condition. Windows open up there. Break the windows. Break the windows.
September 11th will always be a national day of remembrance.
How to save a life.
We're not going
to
be stopped. We're not going to be deterred. We're not going to stay at home. We're not going to be frightened.
How to save a life.
We're going to live our lives as Americans.